Yo, what is going on, guys? It's me, your boy, Yumiko, and welcome back to a brand new video. And today, I'm going to be doing my predictions for Matchday 17 of the Premier League season. So let's jump straight into the video. Okay, so the first game is Brentford against United, but of course, as we know, that game is now postponed due to cases at United of COVID. So that game will be played at a later date. So that game has been postponed for tonight. So then the first game, which is actually taking place, as far as I know so far, is between Norwich and Aston Villa. Now, I think this could be a draw. Yeah, I just think this could be a draw. Even though Villa have been playing really well under Gerrard, and he played very well against Liverpool the other week, I think that Norwich have to start playing well if they want to survive, which I don't think they will survive, but I do think that they've got to start playing somewhat decent football if they want to stay up. And I think that they might be able to score against Villa and maybe steal a point off them. So hopefully they can get the draw out of that. So I'm going to go for a draw between Norwich and Villa. And then in the second game, we have Manchester City against Leeds. Now, this is going to be a really tough game for us, as Leeds always give us a really good game because Leeds play really well. And their style of football is so much different to ours that like it kind of counters our style. But I think that we should be able to win this game. Yeah, so I'm going for a City win. And then in the third game, we have Crystal Palace against Southampton. I think this might be a draw again. Although I do think that this will be a really good game to watch. So if you guys are interested in watching the game, I would recommend that you watch the Crystal Palace and Southampton game, because I have a feeling that this will be a really good game to watch. So I'm going to go for a draw there. In the next game, we have Burnley against Watford. I'm going to go for a Burnley win. Just, yeah, simple as. Moving on, we have Brighton against Wolves. I think Wolves will win this simply because Wolves are a good team and they've played really well in their past two games. Even though they did lose both games to Liverpool and City, they played so well in both games. They are very well defensive. They're very well compact at the back, and they know how to defend just set pieces and crosses and pushing players out to the wing and stuff like this. So I think that they should be able to beat Brighton. So a Wolves win on that one. And here we go. We have another really good game here. We have Arsenal against West Ham. Now, I think that this will be an Arsenal win just because Arsenal seems to be in quite decent form recently, and West Ham have kind of dropped off a little bit. Still playing somewhat decent, but I think that Arsenal might be able to just edge it over them. And then in the third to last game, we have Leicester against Tottenham. Now, even before the COVID cases at Tottenham, I probably still would have gone with Leicester to win. But with some players out for Tottenham, I'm not sure who's out with COVID or whatever, but I do think that Leicester will beat Tottenham. And then in the second to last game, we have Chelsea against Everton, a Chelsea win, simple as. And then we have Liverpool against Newcastle for the final game of Matchday 17. And I'm going to go for a Liverpool win. So, of course, we have Brentford United, which is postponed. And then we have a draw between Norwich and Aston Villa. We have a Manchester City win. We have a draw between Palace and Southampton. We have a Burnley win. We have a Wolves win. We have an Arsenal win. We have a Leicester win. A Chelsea win. And finally, we have a Liverpool win. So, that is it for Matchday 17 of the Premier League season. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. And until next time, I will catch you later. Goodbye.